Hello, Namaste. Let us discuss serratus anterior muscle. It originates via 8 digitations from the upper 8 ribs and inserts onto the medial border of the scapula. It is innervated by long thoracic nerve. It moves the scapula anteriorly, therefore causing protraction of scapula. Also, it rotates the scapula, therefore help in overhead abduction. Now, the winging of scapula caused by long thoracic nerve palsy.